I was probably about 1/3 into the meal when I turned over a large piece of broccoli and found this rather stripey looking character, and he has his antennas and things on him. So I don't really know exactly what he is.
Whatever it is, Russ Miracle says when he made the disgusting discovery, the bug wasn't even dead.
I think that every dark piece of rice then became suspect. And I stopped. Needless to say, I stopped, and that was it. I stopped eating. And I was all done. That was the end of my meal. And as a matter of fact, I think that was the end of my hunger for the rest of the day.
Sitting northside went to China Garden where Miracle bought the meal. The manager let him in, but workers told him they'd be happy to refund Miracle's money. They also said this was the first time anything like this has happened. So when Tim Northside checked with the health department, we learned that wasn't true. In fact, in July of last year, a patron complained of seeing roaches on a wall. A month and a half before that, a patron found a roach in some rice. The health department also sent China Garden 2 notices of violation last year for having flagrant and or continuing violations. And on its most recent inspection report, still more problems. Food sitting out, not covered. Food not kept at proper temperatures, drinks in the food prep area, wiping cloths laying around, and dented canned goods. As for Miracle, he says he doesn't want his money back, just his appetite.
I have no malicious intent whatsoever. I'm just not planning to eat there anymore.